Partner of the Year by the EPA for our work in the area of products, technology, and education.
Hi, I'm Ed Belbrandy, Master Plumber, but my favorite job is I'm Kohler's Plumber. I get to go around the country and talk about how Kohler is inventing new water-saving fixtures. Now, here's a great demo. I love this because it's old versus new. This is a head-to-head competition. We have our Class 6 toilet that only uses 1.28 gallons. So under 1.3 gallons, we're flushing with more power than the old toilet. Since our new toilet has more power, no excuses. These old toilets have to go. Before we get to the actual demo, let me show you what's inside here. Instead of a flapper, we use a flushing tower. And you can see the tower goes up vertically, and that allows for the water to escape quickly out of the tank, and more speed equals more power, and that's the secret inside our Kohler tank. All right, enough talking. Let's get down to the demo. I'm gonna flush both of them, and here we go. Watch this, here comes our power surge, and look, in a matter of a couple of seconds, we already flushed 1.28, and that toilet's done. Check this one out. It's a fire hydrant. It's going and going and going. And unfortunately, every time you flush your old toilet, that's all the water you're wasting. So it's time to change and save water with Kohler. This basically, coming from a plumber's point of view, is my favorite toilet. This is our San Rafael case, which has been a classic Kohler style, but there's a secret under the hood. We recently installed it with our pressure light system. A pressure light system is a closed tank that takes your home's water pressure. As it fills up, it also traps the air. So if you have 70 pounds of water pressure, you've now trapped a layer of air on top at 70 pounds, and that is like a little rocket waiting to go off, and you get unbelievable flushing power. So much flushing power, in fact, that we can flush this toilet with only 1 gallon of water. So it's a 1 gallon flushing toilet. But there's always been issues with pressure light toilets because of the rocket power they have in it. They tended to be a little on the loud side. So our engineers went to work, and guess what? We now have a quiet pressure light system. Listen to this. No sound tricks here. I know you probably didn't hear it, and that's what we want. We want a nice, quiet toilet for your home. So now Kohler's San Rafael with the pressure light system delivers a 1 gallon flush with quietness. And that's tough to do, but we did it.